You're that guy. You are that guy. You are that guy. Man, y'all forgot that shit was a slapper. Y'all see the ice? Y'all see the ice? $40. Yeah. Get on my level. Hello. It's me. Guys, what's up? Welcome to another video. I'm sorry for being a crackhead. This is my reaction to your eyes tell. So I reacted to this on Patreon. If you're not a patron, what you doing? What you doing with your life? Link's in the bio. You can literally do it for $1 a month. You can support your boy, and that's really all you're doing. But I would really appreciate it because we're making upgrades. But anyway, guys, this is gonna be a reaction to your eyes tell the translation. I ran into the live version on Patreon. I ran into the lyric video now today. All I gotta say is the vocal line. If you're ever sleeping on the vocal line of BTS, let your alarm clock and wake up because it's here. It's present, baby. And it's here. Yeah, that's it. Oh my god, especially here Taehyung in this song, muy bien. Just muy bueno. So I would encourage you to wake up if you haven't, because everybody wants to talk about their rap line, but the vocal line is just as good, along with the choreo and everything. I really appreciate how much BTS is coming out, how much Big Hit is giving BTS content, because they're really, really overdoing it almost with the amount of content and love that they've been pouring out to the fans and the army, which I really appreciate in trying time like this. So we're going to react to that today. Make sure to drop a like on the video if you enjoy it, and subscribe if you're new here. Help us get to 200K. And above all else, make sure to stay strong and love yourself. Let's get right on to the video, guys. Like, when I tell you this song, I might not talk at all during and after this. Why am I crying so much? Taehyung in this song just... Oh my god, this song... Put it on Spotify. Is it on Spotify? Have a check. It brings tears to my eyes. Let's go, Jimin. I said this in my reaction, but if he still is insecure about his vocals, I'm gonna slap the fuck. Why do I slap myself to make this fucking point? I'm gonna slap him if he's still insecure about his vocals. Fuck. I won't ever slap him. I'll never hurt him. I would never, ever hurt him. I wouldn't. I would not. But figuratively, mentally, I'd slap because his voice, especially in this song, if you ever hated on Jimin's voice, shut the fuck up, because in this song, he shows you that he's about that life. Listen to this. Listen to this again. Don't even let me tell you about the harmonies coming up either. You're that guy. You are that guy. You are that guy. Some of y'all might think I'm weird for having a sugar right next to me, and I would say, fuck y'all. Y'all don't know me. Y'all don't know my life. I'm happy. And that's all that matters. Okay. I wanted to read the lyrics, though. Life in front of us. I'll keep looking at the future. That's a wrong misspelling. Gimme. It's still the place I rely on now. Whoa. Okay, I get. I think this is a little bit of a mistranslation, but I actually feel like I'm getting what they're saying. So I'll go over it later, though. It doesn't matter how dark it is, our eyes will follow you. We're gonna find you because our eyes are guided by our hearts. Essentially what they're saying. Oh, it's like an orchestra. It's just like their voices are beautiful instruments, and I just feel like, oh man, I feel like Kosei, just kind of, oh, like they're prodigies. If you get that in reference, dude, let me know down in the comments below. Shout out Kosei. I told you Taehyung steals this song. Wait for it. Motherfucking Jin coming up. Oh my god, you're such a man. Oh! This is my favorite BTS song of 2020 for sure. So beautiful. I'll become the eyes. I'll become the love. Speechless. Dude, I tell you the look. This song is so beautiful. It's similar to the vibe with Still Gold in the sense that love is going to persevere and to triumph, and that in this sense your eyes tell the truth, your eyes speak of love, and no matter how dark that darkness is, we're always going to find the light at the end of the tunnel because we have love in our hearts. And that's kind of what I took the song and interpreted it as. But let me know down in the comments below what you thought, and above all, let's make sure to stay strong and love yourself, guys. I'll see you in the next video. Peace out.